Uasin Gishu katika kaunti hiyo hususan mjini Eldoret ambapo tunarifuwa kwamba vikao vya bunge la Seneti vinaendelea katika kaunti hiyo. Hileo kamati za Kilimo, Barabara na Ardhi zinaandaa vikao.
Na mwanahabari wetu John Wanyama amekuwa akihudhuria vikao hivyo na tunaungana naye moja kwa moja tupashe ni yapi yanayofanyika katika vikao hivyo vya Seneti.
I have heard the governor complaining and sharing his frustrations on failure to have his books audited or report given because, say, for example, the auditor has been transferred, has retired, or for whatever reason. And he has raised a very important request that you see how we intervene to ensure this works. Germany, the counties are 47. There are 47 public accounts committees in all the counties. We have the Senate, we have the National Assembly, and many others. And the latest department to CPI, to public accounts committees, is the Office of the Auditor General. If the Auditor General is not properly resourced, Chairman, this has great effect of compromising our work as senators or as committees of PAC. And I am saying this because time has come for us as Parliament, though we do not appropriate funds, we can see how we can also engage the National Assembly to ensure that even if the budgets are being cut now, that the Office of the Auditor General is properly resourced, is properly funded. The other day, Chairman, when the President gave his memorandum, I am told that he proposed to increase finances to all the corruption fighting agencies, that's the DPP, the DPP, EACC, and the Judiciary. Without funding the Office of the Auditor General, if there is no sufficient production, provision, Mr. Speaker, Mr. Chair, will not be anywhere. Why am I saying this? 3.1 billion of the money going to 14 going to counties will have the auditors going through for them to understand where the money was.